Tonight on Hawaii's Most Wanted, we feature a woman who's wanted on 3 warrants.
Honolulu police are looking for Anjelita Rasa.
On January 22, 2010, about 9:17 p.m., a vehicle was traveling on North Nimitz Highway. A call came in for a reckless driver. Officers followed the car. She sped up. By the time the officer caught up to her, she had caused an accident in Nimitz and Waikamilo, where 4 occupants were taken to the hospital. She attempted to flee on foot but was located by witnesses, pointed her out to the officers. She was identified as Rasa and placed under arrest for accidents involving substantial bodily injury.
4 months later, she was arrested for driving a stolen vehicle. And back in 2009, she was arrested for burglarizing a Kaneohe home. Anjelita Rasa is now wanted on 3 warrants in connection with those cases for not complying with the terms of HOPE probation. She's 23 years old, 5'6", 135 pounds.
She has 8 prior convictions and she's known to hang out in the Pearl City, Wahiawa area.
If you know where Anjelita Rasa is, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300.